Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to process a ticket. First, click on either Select Service, Select Product, or the corresponding hotkey. You can also choose to type the product into the box next to the Select Product button. Scroll from the drop-down menu to choose your product or service. Choose Stylist or Salesperson from drop-down menu found in the Name column on your ticket interface. Click on the Tender at the bottom of the screen. For this example, we'll be ringing out as cash transaction. Simply enter the amount and click on Confirm. You have now closed the sale out. Now let's ring up a credit card transaction. We'll enter the service or product. And then we will select the stylist or salesperson as we did in the previous example. Again, select the green tender button. Now enter the full amount you are placing on the card. This should include any tip, and that will show up in the change area. Now click on Confirm and direct the client to the card pad. Have them swipe their card when prompted and follow iPad instructions. Remember to have them push the green button on the iPad after signing or entering their PIN. The payment will be applied to the ERPLY system. If the card will not swipe, you have the option to enter the card manually. Simply choose that from the pop-up screen that will be on your POS monitor. The customer will then be able to enter their PIN or sign the iPad.